growing up in South Phoenix wasn't the easiest. The summers was hot, but shit, the block was cold. Homies dying every day, it seemed like. But as kids, we was just living day to day. Swimming in Hermosa, shit, to even doing ciphers in the alley. If it wasn't for my granny, I might not be here today to share my story with you. Times of my life.